Politv.
My name is Delita Yok from Politv, Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic. Tonight, 10th of August 2016, in Klagan Regency Hotel, Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic is very honored and feel appreciated to have all these great leaders again gather here to celebrate this memorable, nostalgic night 20 years of PKK banquet. Indeed, this event will touch everyone's heart as it will become the memorable night for everyone in this hall. Apart from the nostalgic night dinner, this event also witnessed about 147 staff of Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic receiving their certificate as a token of appreciation of their 10 years of service in Politeknik Kota Kinabalu.
The memorable nostalgic night 20 years of PKK banquet was lively started with the entry of each former director on the stage, one after another, led by the first director of Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic, Datu Haji Mohlis bin Jafar. All of them were given a traditional gear as a token of appreciation from Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic, which was handed by Encik Dula bin Muluk. The celebration continues with a poem recitation from Puan Hamsia Hairan. After the poem recitation, each former director were invited to share their best moment and unforgettable memories while they serve as a director in Kota Kinabalu Polytechnics. The audience then entertained by the performance of Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic staff. There were also a lucky draw session during the dinner. The celebration was end up about 11 p.m.
Okay, so Datu, on behalf of Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic, it is a privilege for us to have you again here. So, can you share with us how do you feel about this memorable, nostalgic night, 20 years of PKK banquet?
Okay, Lely, thank you very much. You know, nice to see you again. Well, I think I feel so fortunate tonight because I was invited, you know, to come into this nostalgia 20 years PolyKK. And as the first director of Politeknik KK, I think that this is a time that I recall memories of PKK while I was here 20 years ago. I actually started, you know, my career here 1st March 1996. So to me, while I was there, I really enjoyed my staying in PolyKK as well in Sabah. I actually visited all parts of Sabah during my 3 years in my career in Sabah.
Okay, ada
Sabah is my second home, even though I was born in Semenanjung, but I feel when I work here for 3 years, I feel that Sabah has become my second home. I will come back, you know, anytime in the future. Okay.
Thank you very much, Datuk, for your sharing. Hello, Mr. Chin. At this point, you have served Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic for more than 10 years. Would you mind to share with us what is the best part of being a Politeknik Kota Kinabalu staff?
Thank you. Being a Sabahan and I teach in Polytechnic since 2001, so I can from the old Polytechnics and then move to the new Polytechnics, so I can from the beginning, okay, with the mostly local at the moment. And then I can see the student learn from zero and then until they get graduated and they work. Some of them work in Sabah. So that is the most grateful achievement for me as an educator.
With that, I end my report with this quote. A leader takes people where they want to go. A great leader takes people where they don't necessarily want to go, but ought to be. I am Deli Tayok, reporting from PolyTV, Kota Kinabalu Polytechnic.